Good morning, dear friends. Nice to see you. Nice to meet you. How are you getting on? Welcome to our English lesson. Қайырлы таң, қымбатты балдар. The aims of our lesson are take turns when speaking with others in growing rich of short and basic exchanges. Understand with some support, some specific information and detail in short. Simple text on a growing range of general and some curricular topics. Write with support short basic sentences with appropriate space between words. Children, I want to offer you to watch the film and suppose the theme of our lesson. I'm sure you guess about it easily. I'll give you time. Yes, you are right. We're going to fly into space too. We'll continue to work on the same journey into space. Our spaceship's name is Vostok. 10 seconds are left. Let's start to count. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Ябалдар, сендердікі дұрыс. Біз ғарышқа ұшамыз. Біздің ғарыш кемесіміздің атауы Восток. 10 секунд қалды. Енді санауды бастайық. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now we are in the space, in the spaceship. Into space, too, we remember some facts from the history of space exploration. And we spoke about the space, about planets, and we know a lot of interesting facts about space from Into Space 1. Today we will have a very interesting space travel. Бүгін бізде өте қызықты ғарыштық саяхат болады, балдар. I would like pay attention to the words from exercise 5 on page 102. So, first of all, we will learn some new words. It will help you to match the picture to the sentence in exercise 6, page 102. Listen to me very attentively and repeat after me. Мен сізге 102-ші беттегі 5-ші жаттығуға сөздерге назар аударым келеді. Мені өте мұқият тыңдаңыз. Менен кейін қайталаймыз, балдар. Swimming trunks. Swimming trunks. Goggles. Goggles. Go fishing. Go fishing. Buy souvenirs. Buy souvenirs. Sunbathes. Sunbathes. Towel. Towel. Sunglasses. Sunglasses. Go hiking. Go hiking, go sightseeing, go sightseeing, swimsuit, swimsuit, sunscreen, sunscreen, pack my suitcase, good work, pupils, жарайсындар, балдар. The Zorbi family is visiting Earth on holiday. What do they want to do? Read and complete, then make the pictures to aliens.
Корби отбасы, балдар, демалыс кезінде жерге келеді. Олар не істегілері келеді? Оқы және аяқта. Содан кейін суреттерді келімсектерге сәйкес келтіріңіз.
Okay, number two, souvenirs. The letter is F. Number three, sightseeing. The letter is E. Number four, goggles. The letter is E. Number five, hiking. The letter is D. Number six, sunscreen. Swimsuit, sunbathe. The letter is A. Good for you. Thanks. Today's grammar special questions with present continuous for future arrangements. We use present continuous to talk about arrangements for events at a time later than now.
Бүгінгі грамматика болашақ келісімдерге арналған осы созылмалы шақтар шақтың сұрақтары балдар. For example,
мысалы, I am going hiking tomorrow. Who is he? He is Peter Bob. How old is he? He is 12 years old. Why is he happy? Because he is going on holiday. Special questions begin with question red. What, when, who, where, how many? Great, well done, students. Now, pupils, Flop is getting ready for holidays. Read and complete the dialogue from exercise 7, page 103.
Қазір балдар, Флоп мерекеге дайындалып жатыр. Диалогты оқып аяқтаймыз.
Listen to me. Why are you so happy, Flop?
Because I'm going on holiday.
That is nice. Where are you going?
I'm going to the moon.
The moon? Really?
That is fantastic.
Who are you going with?
I'm going with my dad, my mom, and my sister.
How many days are you staying?
We're staying 5 days.
What are you doing there?
I want to go hiking and sightseeing.
When are you leaving?
We are leaving tomorrow morning.
That is great. Have fun, Flop.
Thank you.
At home, students, you will learn new words by heart, and we will check it on the next lesson. My friends, to sum up all up, I'd like to say that the future of space exploration seems to be connected with the cooperation work in space. We can get the best results if we do this hard work together. It's a pity, students, but our lesson is over. Thank you for being active at the lesson.
Goodbye. Have a nice day.
Үй тапсырмасы балдар. Жаңа сөздерді жаттау. Келесі сабақта тактикті тексереміз. Оқытушы, бірақ біздің сабағымыз аяқталды. Сау болыңыз балдар. Бүгінгі күніңіз жақсы өтсін.